a little break.
Yeah, exhaust is rattling, Mike. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Be careful.
Hang on.
Go ahead and get in the car.
Hang on for a second. This is.
When you come back to the new part of the track, Mike.
Yeah.
Slow down for a parade lap. There's about five corners that go really, they go in smooth and they sharpen up on you. And you can get some steam coming down the hill from the track. And it goes off camber and you get all light coming down the hill. But then you get this cool set of S's, and then there's like a 100 degree kink. And then you go through some more S's, and there's another one. There's probably four to five kinks on this side of the track where you will slide right through it if you come into a
hole. So I'm gonna go real slow the first couple laps.
Take a parade lap, a couple. You can haul ass over there, you know the track, but over here, be careful.
Gotcha. Okay, process of elimination. It's self-straightening. It'll figure out where it wants to go.
More?
No, that's okay.
The radio's connected.
How's this mirror?
Radio check, anybody? That one looks good.
The radio from the other side of the track is only good coming up turn five and going down the hill, which
you're on the top of the hill, right?
That's it, yeah.
That's fucking useless, but okay. I'll use that one. Yeah. Yeah, definitely put another one of those on there. It'd be good. Are we on or off?
You're on.
You're ready to go. Go ahead.
Okay. I'll get
your
radio in a second.
Radio's good.
Once you put it in drive,
right.
Turn the overdrive off. It's a button at the end.
Got it.
You'll see a green light.
That. Hell, that's fucking tricky.
Well, just once you get into drive, push it once. You don't have to touch it. A light will come on the dash 90%
of the time. Saying OD off.
Yep.